Christopher hasn't said he has America's best interest in mind, but did you know women are part of America too? Chris Rizzo once kicked a woman in the vagina. Is that what we need in Washington? A vagina-destroying madman bent on ultimate power? Derek Southworth has nothing but love for vaginas. He's loved many vaginas across this great nation. Isn't it about time we had a vaginal patriot in office who knew how to treat a vagina? This election, think vagina. Think Derek Southworth.